Good morning, class. Today the topic is call by value. Call by value method. You already know a function is a subprogram that is used to perform predefined operations. So, how we declare a function? Firstly, we return data type, our return type, then we return function name, after that we return number of arguments or parameter list. This is the function header. After that, if you want to use the method call by value or call by reference, then we use function name, parameter list, which is optional. In C and C++ language, any user can call a function with two methods. The first is call by value method, and the second is call by reference method. In call by value method, the value is copied in actual parameter into formal parameter, and in call by reference, the address is copied into actual parameter to formal parameter. Firstly, we understand what is call by value method. Call by value method. When a program calls a function, then the program control is transferred to the called function. A called function performs a definite task and it uses return statement and executes when the function reaches to its ending braces. To call a function, simply need to pass the required parameter along with the function name. Simply pass the function with function name and its parameter list. The call by value method of passing argument to a function copies the actual value of argument into the formal parameter of a function. In this case, changes made to the parameter inside the function have no effect on the argument. Now we understand call by value method with example. Call by value method with example. Then we take an example. Write a program in C or C++ to swapping the values using third variable. If we want to make this program in C and C++, firstly we return the header file, that is hash include stdio.h and hash include conio.h. For C++, we return hash include iostream.h and hash include conio.h. Firstly, we written the function header, that is data type, function name, and number of arguments. There are two number of arguments, that is integer x and integer y. Void data type, swap function name, integer x and integer y are the arguments or parameters. After that, we take a variable, that is int z having integer type. Then we use the concept of swapping z equal to x, x equal to y, and y equal to z. This is the swapping concept. In this concept, we swap the values. If we want to print, then we use printf or cout function. Printf or cout function. In swap, this is the message. In swap function value. In swap function value, that is %d, and two variables x and y we written. After that, we use main function. Open the body of main. Then we use two variables, that are a and b. Then we use CLRSCR function, which clears the output screen. If there is any output present, it clears the screen. Then we assign the value a equal to 10, b equal to 20. After that, we give the message, that is printf or cout. Then we return before swapping the values %d, %d, a, b. After that, we use swap a comma b. This is function call, function call by value method, function call, call by value method. Then we use cout or printf. After swapping the values %d, a comma b. Firstly, you understand the program. What is this program? This is not part of the program. This is the part of here. Firstly, we take our header files, that is hash include stdio.h. For C++, we use hash include iostream.h. These are the header files. Then we use similar file conio.h. Since we use CLRCR function in our program, then we use conio.h. After that, firstly, we understand data type, function name, and these are the parameter list. After that, we open the body of the function. Then we declare a variable, that is z, having integer type. And this is the concept of swapping. And after swapping, the values are stored in x and y. Then we use main function. Take two variables, a and b. Then CLRCR clears the output screen. After that, we assign the value a equal to 10 and b equal to 20. Then we print the value, that is before swapping the values a equal to 10 and b equal to 20. Here it prints 10, 20. Here is a function call, that is call by value. This is function name swap, swap, and these are the variables a and b. And after printing, after swapping the value become 20 and 10. Means swapping means interchange the value of variables. We have already given the PDF of this topic, and now you understand the program of swapping using third variable. This program also we create without using third variable. Thank you, class.